What's up, guys? It's Saturday, June 1st, 2024. That is the Bitcoin block height. That is the Bitcoin price today. And that, my friends, is how many Satoshis you can get for $1. My goodness, guys. Welcome back, guys, to another episode of Satoshi Saturday. This is episode number 17. And as you can see from the title, Satoshis are you money. And I mean that too. And speaking of FU money and the mighty dollar, I'll give you $10 of free Satoshis worth about 1,400 plus today. The dollar is so mighty today, it can get you 1,400 plus Satoshis today. If you want some free FU money, go ahead and sign up with my link down below and you'll get 1,400 plus just for signing up. This has been Donald Trump week this week. Last week, he was at the Libertarian Convention and said this.
Crusade to crush crypto. We're gonna stop it. I will ensure that the future of crypto and the future of Bitcoin will be made in the USA, not driven overseas. I will support the right to self-custody to the nation's 50 million crypto holders. I say this with your vote. I will keep Elizabeth Warren and her goons away from your Bitcoin. And I will never allow the creation of a central bank digital currency.
I love how he says that.
Bitcoin.
Crazy, right? And then, of course, you know what happened to him this week, which we won't get into in this video. Me, personally, my thoughts on Donald Trump is this. The reason why they hate him so much, the establishment, the Democrats, the rhinos, the traitors, is because he has FU money, right? He can say what he wants, do what he wants. And hopefully, after listening to this video and you doing your studying and everything else, and learn about
Bitcoin
on a macro level and Satoshis on a micro level, hopefully, you'll have FU money too. Let me quickly remind you guys where you're at on the timeline here in the Satoshi slash Bitcoin timeline. Guys, 99.5% of the people have no idea what Bitcoin is, and they definitely don't know what Satoshis are. So you'd be here to not only understand and know about Bitcoin at the level you're at on a macro level, but on a micro level again, to learn about Satoshis and the breakdown of them and to know how rare they are. Guys, you have to understand, and this is exactly why I say Satoshis are FU money. Just in case you forgot or you haven't been on my Satoshi Saturday playlist, if you haven't, what are you doing? You got to watch the pilot episode all the way down to here, number 17. But in particular, number 6, this one right here, I talk about how much you'll need to be a very, very wealthy person in the future. So if you haven't watched that, watch that one first and then come back to this one and you'll understand why Satoshis are so, so valuable. Out of the 8 billion people in the world, now I'm not saying all 8 billion are gonna adopt Satoshis, I'm not saying that, but if it becomes the money that we think it's going to become, there's gonna be hundreds of millions and billions of people that are gonna use it. Go ahead and go to bitcoinperperson.com right here and you'll see you'll need just under 245,000 Satoshis to get your fair share. And as you can see, it'll cost you less than $170, or cuck bucks, I like to call them, the almighty dollar, I guess, to get your fair share. That's all you need is $170. If all the Satoshis were evenly spread out in the world, that would be your fair share. You know, you think in 4 years it's gonna cost you more or less. Go back and look every 4 years, every four. This is why I tell you to hold on to them and look at them in four-year cycles, 210,000 bucks. Because I'm telling you, in 4 years, it's gonna cost you a lot more than $170. So my challenge to you could be a daunting challenge, could be big, could be small. I don't know where you're at in your finances, but I challenge you to get to 1 million Satoshis. That's right, I said it, 1 million Satoshis. And again, if you watch my number six video, you see what I'm talking about. Obviously, you should get to the level where you're comfortable getting at, but I challenge you to get to 1 million Satoshis. The reason why I say 1 million Satoshis is because if you do that, you'll be a millionaire, guys. Go back to my pilot video and I'll teach you how to be a millionaire. Now, back then they were $260 for 1 million Satoshis, roughly, in September of 2023. But today, those same 1 million Satoshis will cost you $680 today. And again, in 4 years, it's gonna cost you a lot more. And the reason why I want you to get 1 million, because again, you will be a millionaire. I'm telling you, your family, your great, great grandkids, if you get 1 million Satoshis, guys, again, what percent of the money supply do you own? I talk about that all the time. If I gave you $1 million right now today, you could not tell me the percentage of the money supply you own. But if I gave you 1 million Satoshis and we took the 21 million of the 2.1 quadrillion Satoshis in the world, because it's finite, it's a scarce supply, it's just finite, you could tell me how much you own. It's easy math. 1 million Satoshis, guys, is 1% of a Bitcoin. Now, I'm not gonna sit here and tell anybody to get to 1 Bitcoin. I know some of you guys in the comments have told me you met that incredible feat already, incredible milestone. If you got 1 Bitcoin, you are doing very, very well. But that's why I talk about getting to 1 million Satoshis again, which is 1% of a Bitcoin. There's 100 million Satoshis in every Bitcoin, remember that. Satoshis are the most divisible units of money man has ever seen or created. You get to 1 million Satoshis, guys, I'm telling you, and you put it away into your cold storage and don't leave it on the exchange and everything else. I don't know if you heard about that exchange that just got hacked. Don't leave it on there. And again, this is why I tell you to go ahead and go to the Bitcoin way, sign up for your 30-minute free call so they can set you up not only for your cold storage, but with your node and the top-notch security for your Satoshis. So 1 million Satoshis obviously is not a big deal for a lot of you guys. I know some of you guys have done that. So if you get 10 million Satoshis, that's 10% of a Bitcoin. That's a lot. And again, if you want to be like Mr. Trump and skip all that, get yourself 10 plus Bitcoin and you become a billionaire. You have 1 billion Satoshis, my goodness, with 10 Bitcoin. And I know some of you guys have reached that. Man, my God, congratulations on that already. But again, that's why I tell you to start small and only buy up to the level you're at. But again, the only way you're gonna do that is you gotta study, guys. You gotta study Satoshis, you gotta study Bitcoin, the history of money, how the fiat system is broken today. And I know gold and silver is pretty cool and everything else, but it's not going to be a money in the future, guys. It's not. Your great grandkids are not going to care as much as you do about that old relic of gold and silver. They're just not. All they're going to be caring about is, grandma, grandpa, did you buy some Satoshis? And what are you going to tell them? No, I didn't. Come on, guys, get with the program. So now that you're with the program and you got to your 1 million Satoshis, which again is 1% of a Bitcoin, you are a millionaire now, right? You are a millionaire. I know it doesn't seem like that today because it's only $680 today, but trust me, every single 4 years it's gonna go up. Now, let me remind you of something. There's only about depends on where you look, it's about 59 to 72 million millionaires in the whole world. So let's take a number in the middle, 65 million. So if there's 65 million millionaires in the world, they all can't have a Bitcoin, can they? No, especially with Satoshi owning 1 million plus Bitcoin, that's 5% of the supply. A big percentage of them are lost. MicroStrategy has over 1%. BlackRock and the rest of them boys have over 1-2%, and they keep buying and buying these nation states and stuff like that. These regular millionaire next doors are not gonna have nothing on you guys with 1 million Satoshis. I'm telling you, the thing that you have on them, they may have more money than you, but right now you have time. Again, they don't know about Bitcoin. They think it's a cryptocurrency. They think it's a stock. They think it's a play. They have no idea. That's why I say you got to study as quick as you can, man, to make sure you beat them at their own game. No matter what happens in life, I don't care how much money these millionaires have, every single one of them, the 65 million millionaires in the world, cannot own 1 Bitcoin. They can't, because there's only 21 million, if that. And in the future, you mark my words, people will be trying to get 1 million Satoshis, because again, 245,000 Satoshis is a fair share, and you're going to have much, much more than that because of the work you did today. So listen, guys, I know it's been a troubled week this week in politics and everything else, and the CPI numbers came out, the CPI numbers, and these people lied to you, and these cantillionaires continue on feeding off the money printer. Meanwhile, me and you are stuck down at the bottom. They're stealing from us every single day. Every single day they're stealing from us, and people are fighting left and right, literally left and right. Meanwhile, the people at the top are playing the divide and conquer game, and it's working, guys. It's working, but it ain't gonna work on us. Again, it's not about left or right. It's about top versus bottom, and we're at the bottom right now. We're not the cotillionaires. We're not the multi-millionaires and billionaires and all these crooked people up there. We're not them yet, but we got something better than them. We got Satoshis. We got our mind. We got good hearts. We got God on our side, and now we got Trump.
I will ensure the future of Bitcoin will be made in the USA.
And Trump's on our side now, not only for this country, but to help you with your Bitcoin and your Satoshis, help to secure it.
I will support the right to self-custody.
Help you keep Elizabeth Warren and the rest of them clowns away from your Satoshis.
I will keep Elizabeth Warren and her goons away from your Bitcoin.
He's here to help us. But again, I've said it once, I say it 1,000 times, Donald Trump cannot help us with our finances. Even though he's on our side right now, even though he's doing the best he can to help us with Satoshis and Bitcoin and keeping the CBDCs away from us.
And I will never allow the creation of a central bank digital currency.
Trying to have us a free and clear country. I really appreciate him for that. But again, he was part of the money printing, and the money printing is not gonna stop. It's whether or not who's gonna do it the most. And one thing's for sure, and two things for certain, you might be able to print dollars, but you damn sure can't print Satoshis. So again, guys, if you wanna be like Donald Trump and have FU money for you, your family, your future, and generations to come, there's only one way to have that FU money. It's not gold, it's not silver, it's not stocks, bonds, real estate, none of that stuff. There's only one way to have FU money. It's by studying and stacking. It's stacking Satoshis today, so you don't have to work for those same Satoshis tomorrow. I love each and every one of you, and I'll talk to you soon. Peace and love, guys.